Hi guys, it's Friday night, which means game time for me. The only time these days I get to play some games. Just got the Pandora Box 5 arcade stick connected to the TV. I'm gonna play some games. I think we're gonna play Michael Jackson's Moonwalker. I think someone on my channel requested some gameplay from this game on this Pandora's Box 5. So here we go. So some coins in. I think I've got everything set in free play anyway. Played this game in a while. I think that's the special. I remember playing this game quite a bit on the Sega Mega Drive, but I mean, I could be mistaken, but I remember the Sega Mega Drive version being very different to the arcade version of the game. But I could be wrong there. It's been a while since I've played it. It's got its little monkey. What's his monkey's name? Is it Bubbles or something, is it? Bubbles? Good little arcade game though, this. I will use many continues. Oh, what a muppet. Walked straight into that one. Can't beat Michael Jackson. Plays pretty well though. Sounds and the graphics are exactly how I remember them. Oh, just as I said that, there's a bit of a glitch in the sound. I think with these games, you can't beat running them on the original hardware, in my opinion. I know many of you would prefer just to have a multi-cart or whatever to run these games just for, or emulation, just for convenience really. But I'm always one that if I can run these, I can get hold of the original hardware, I would always do that. Some of these games though, these older games, especially when you're looking at picking the piece of the arcade PCBs up, really expensive. really expensive. I'd like The Simpsons, actually, arcade game. I'd like the original arcade PCB for that, but the prices, you're talking, from what I've seen, £400-£500. Just too much money for one PCB, really. And they're so fragile and delicate that, you know, if you're not careful with them, which sometimes I'm not very careful with things, mainly because lack of storage and everything else. So I have them piled, it's like Neo Geo games and arcade PCBs, the few that I do have, just wrapped up, obviously, but just piled on top of each other in boxes. So I just wouldn't feel comfortable spending hundreds and hundreds of pounds just on one arcade PCB, which I might accidentally break, and then I'd feel terrible. One, because I would have wasted all that money, and for two, because a proper collector that's got the space and the means to, you know, hasn't got kids running around and everything, touching everything, would be able to look after it a lot better than me. So half the time, yeah, I tend to play these games on round three, on multi-parts, things like that. Maybe one day when I've got a massive house and my kids have left home and I've got a dedicated arcade room, dedicated games room, then maybe I could have all of this stuff, but by that time, some of these arcade PCBs will be well out of reach price-wise. Not sure how many stages are in this game. Not sure how many stages I'll actually play, but it's pretty good though, pretty good game. Is he? Yeah, there's a few sound glitches on this game that I'm noticing. Why they made an arcade game like this with Michael Jackson with special powers. Don't know the logic or the history behind that, why they actually made a game with him with special powers and an arcade game with him in. No idea, but pretty good game though. Dancing dogs. Probably got that completely wrong. Saved all the kids. Good old Michael. Round for the graveyard. If you guys want me to test any games out on the Pandora's Box 5, please leave a comment in the comment section. If you like what you see, I'm hoping to do more gameplay videos, then please like and subscribe, and I'll see what I can do. Sound glitch again. That's pretty good. Zombies. should have used a special link. Lay down. That sounded a bit weird. Evil Fortress, round 5. They're annoying, those things. Oh, come on. Should have just used a special. Never mind. Thank you. another sound glitch. It always seems to be when you're going into the next stage on a level. Knife-wielding maniacs. There he is, my monkey. This comes round too late, doesn't it? Maybe not. I flipping hate these robot things. Mech suits or whatever they are. Right. Is that the end of the game? I think it is, you know. That is a really short game. I don't remember it being that short, but quite enjoyable. Well, I hope you like this gameplay video. I'm not the best at this game and a lot of these arcade games, purely because I just don't have a lot of time to play them and remember patterns on games and things like that. I'm a casual gamer, love all types of games. The old retro games are my favourite type. I just enjoy playing them. So I hope you enjoyed the gameplay video. Please like and subscribe for future videos. and just put my name in, my initials. Good old Michael Jackson. Thanks, guys.